Another opportunity during the intermission. Is this too loud? Okay, cool. My name is Randy Dietz, and you are here to witness the 5th annual showcase of the Rhode Island College Ballroom Dancing Team. Before they dance, whoa! Whether you are family, friends, community, good morning, Magda. Nice to have you with us. Thank you for being here to support these young adults as they dance. This has been a very active year for the Rhode Island College Ballroom Dance Club. They have competed in several competitions, and I'm supposed to tell you that they did very well. My notes say, kicked ass. Here on campus at Rhode Island College, one of the members, Ray, competed in Mr. Rhode Island College. The club danced at Rhode Island College Homecoming. They danced in the Rhode Island College version of So You Think You Can Dance. And Bethany and Corey, who you'll see later, auditioned for the Women's Center fundraiser, which is being held this Thursday night at Rhodes, for their version of So You Think You Can Dance. Many of the members of the club danced in a Thriller opening number at the Rhode Island Mentoring Partnership, also at Rhodes this past Thursday. If you would like to see them as zombies dancing, Thriller, you can go to turnto10.com and you will find a link to that video. They are dancing behind Mario Hilario. Also, on Veterans Day, the club danced at the Village at Waterman Lake. Village at Waterman Lake houses between 50 and 70 veterans in retirement, and so that was a great service to the community. So we're very proud of our team for being this active in the community, both here and abroad, so thank you very much. And without any further, I think we're going straight into performances, is that correct? Taking the floor, first would you welcome Amanda DiPaola and Anthony Scalzi. They will be dancing a salsa to Belly Dancer.
Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bananas. Hey girl, shake your body like a belly dancer. Amanda and Anthony. You should know that the couple that just danced for you placed second in Jive at the Tufts University competition. And following them are Corey Inyani and Bethany Hopfer, and they will be dancing a cha-cha to the song Tick Tock.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, the party don't stop, no. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, the party don't stop, no.
Thank you, Corey and Bethany. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performers. And that was our shortest number. Our next performance, would you welcome Michelle Cheesebro and Anthony Petrocchi? They are dancing at West Coast Swim to Rocketeer.
There's a world out there that we
Michelle and Anthony. Next up, if you would welcome to the floor, Tori Monroe dancing with Anthony Scalzi. They are dancing a rumba to the song, Wish I Was Your Lover. Thank you, Tori and Anthony. Our next performers are Chelsea Boracca and Alex Belshe, and they are dancing a cha-cha to the song, More. Thank you, Chelsea and Alex. The couple that's about to dance for you actually placed first in the Salsa Hustle competition at Holy Cross Competition. They are Vanessa Branco and Anthony Scalzi. They'll be dancing a samba today to Loca. Thank you, Vanessa. Thank you, Anthony. Dancing next for us, would you welcome Gina DeBona and Michelle Cheesbro? They are dancing a cha-cha to the song Blow. Thank you, Gina and Michelle. Our next performers, if you would welcome Tatiana Benoit and Robert Sanchez. They will be dancing a foxtrot to Swinging on a Star.
Oh, would you like to swing on a star? How'd you like to carry moonbeams in a big fat jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a fish? A fish don't do anything but swim in the brook. Can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only fault. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you might grow up to be a fish. Jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo. Every day you meet quite a few, that's what you do. So you see, it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You can be swinging on a star.
Thank you, Tatiana. Thank you, Robert. Ladies and gentlemen, our final performers in this first of two acts, would you welcome this year's president, Melissa Bellinger, and Joshua Morgenstein, and they are dancing at West Coast Swing Mix to the song Forget You.
Yeah.
Melissa, Joshua, and the Rhode Island College Ballroom Dance Team. So a little, I just had an idea, I don't know if you saw it forming in my ear over here, that says suddenly you are all instructed to get onto the floor. We're apparently doing a dance called the Cupid Shuffle.
New Cupid. Time for a change.
Don't be shy. Aim to participate. Come on up. So ladies and gentlemen, we are going to open the dance floor for approximately half an hour of general dancing before Act Two. We would encourage you to take the floor and dance. It doesn't have to be what Anybody thinks the dance is, just get up and enjoy yourselves. I do want to make one acknowledgement. We are honored and pleased to have the president of Rhode Island College, Nancy Carulla, here with us today, being supportive and trying to be anonymous. So I started at Boston University, and John Silber never came. So I'm thrilled. Thank you very much.